Have you ever seen the floating lanterns in Disney's Tangled and wondered how they work? Today, we're going to learn all about the lanterns from Tangled and what makes them float. And the answer might not be what you'd expect. The lanterns in Tangled work similar to balloons. Not like that. Like this. Lanterns, like air balloons, use fire to heat the air inside. Maybe you've heard that hot air rises. But have you ever wondered why hot air rises? It's because of air density. When you heat up air, the molecules in the air move around more and want to spread out. This results in the air inside the lantern becoming less densely populated than the air outside of the lantern. This forces the lantern to float up into the sky where the air is also less dense. To better understand, let's do an experiment. Let's take a ball filled with air like this and hold it in the bottom of a pool of water. Water is more dense than the air inside the ball. So when you let go of the ball, the water pushes the ball to the surface of the water. This is the same thing that happens to lanterns and air balloons. The fire on the inside makes the air less dense than the air outside. Next time you see the floating lanterns from Tangled, remember, it's not some kind of magic sauce that makes the lanterns float. It's air density. Do you want to know how many helium balloons Carl Fredrickson needs to make his house float? Click on this one right here.